is a Radio 2 edit. Sally called, but she got the word. She said, I suppose you've heard about Alice. Well, I rushed to the window and I looked outside. I could hardly believe my eyes. A big limousine rolled up into Alice's drive. Well, I don't know why she's leaving or where she's gonna go. I guess she's got a reason, but I just don't want to know. First, for 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years just waiting for a chance. Tell her how I'm feeling, maybe get a second black. Now I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. Together, two kids in the park, got our initials deep in the bar. Me and Alice. She walked through the door with her head held high. Just for a moment, I caught her eye. With a limousine pulled slowly out of Alice's drive.
Who the heck is Alice?